Chris with Off-Leash Canine Training. This is Brooks. He's a five-month-old Labrador Retriever. And as you can see, he's crazy. He did our puppy classes. We did some food development with him. But whenever food's out of the picture, forget about it. And his drive for food is actually like really high. So I want to show you what he does right now after he's done taking a drink. Brooks, come. Brooks, come. Brooks. Good boy. Yeah, come on. Come on, buddy. Good. Brooks, sit. Good. Down. Brooks, down. Down. Brooks, down. Down. Oh, good boy. Down. Hey, Brooks, sit. Down. Good. So, as you can see, he has an understanding of come and sit. Very, very loose base. There's not food involved. But I look forward to showing you the progress over the next 2 weeks. Stay tuned.
Beep, 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 beep Brooks, hold up.
Kicking up some dust, we want a whiskey in a glass, throw away the red cups. Me and my boys are gonna turn the night sky on. You bring the girls, we'll bring the songs. We got some surefire ways to rock you all night long. Just remember a few things going in.